Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video on the channel. We've got rank 3 Foot Champs Wars for you today. I went 4-3 my first 7 games, and then I finished with 16 wins, so I guess you could say that.
I'm him.
But yeah, anyway, we're going to show you the goals, and then I'm going to show you the rewards. The first goal, Serge Gnabry. Great little play from Nkunku, great cross, and a great finish from the big man himself, Serge. His first goal, absolutely terrible. Trippier should have won the ball there. And then he just slots it past the goalkeeper, jammy as fuck. And here is my second goal by Saint-Maximin on the wing. And he's tackled the player. He's done a ball roll and it's straight back into the net. Great finish. Absolutely thundercunted it. Third goal, Ruben Dish. Here we go. Corner ball. Cross it. Overhead kick. Easy as you like. Fourth goal now. Scored by the man himself, Christopher Nkunku. A brilliant cross from Trips. And then another overhead kick. Yeah, I know, I'm an overhead kick merchant, I don't care. And here's the final goal of the game, a nail in the coffin. Serge Gnabry from goal, takes him to the shop and then slots it into Nkunku and he slots it home. Get into the rewards now, here we go. Here we go then, rank 3. We get 3 84 plus player picks, 2 La Liga player picks, a La Liga TOTS 3 player pack, 2 rare players pack and an ultimate pack. So let's do it. Come on then, first 84 plus player pick. Can I get a tot? Come on. No, I cannot. Joao Cancelo though. I'll take that prime fodder into Puskás or the icon pack. Second 84. Can I get a tot in this? That's a bit shit. And the final 84 plus. Come on the lads. And it's another Joao and another Trent. Or is it another Trent? I don't know if I've got him before, but I'll take Trent anyway. First La Liga tots player pick. Come on. Give me a Lewandowski. Please, please, please. Oh. I'll take an Abel Fekir, mate. He's decent. And I'll use him in La Liga Cup, so I'm not bothered. Second 84 Bundes. Oh! Luka Modric, I'll take a Luka Modric, don't mind if I do at all. Unfortunately though, that means I'm going to have to be saying bye to a club legend in the team of the year, Modric. But I'm not that bothered, well I am, because I'm going to cry myself to sleep tonight. That doesn't matter, let's get into the packs. Here we are then at the packs, we've got our Foot Champs quality rewards as well, rank 4. Opening the rare gold pack from that, here we go. It's a gold, obviously it's a gold mate, but it's not even a board, skip that straight away. Next up, we've got a first mega pack, one of two that we get from the Foot Champs quality rewards. It's not a tot, but it is a board, and it's Italiano left wing, and his name is Federico Chiesa. Now we've got a second mega pack from the Foot Champs quality rewards. Can I get something decent out of this? The answer to that is no. I'll get another board though, and it is Handanovic.
Great goalkeeping by Handanovic.
Now we're on to the actual Foot Champs Awards, the first rare players pack of two that you get from the Foot Championes. And it's not a tots, and it is a board, and it's a Serbian left wing, and it's a Dusan Bloody Tadic. Absolutely woeful. Second rare players pack. Hopefully this one's better than the first one, but it's kind of unlikely because rare players packs are shit, and it's shown right there because we get a Mats Hummels. Our final pack before we get on to the big boy, the La Liga Tots 3 player pack. Here we go. Ultimate pack. Can I get a blue? No, I cannot. But it is a walkout. Ruben Dish. That's who it is. It's Ruben Dish. Nice. Prime fighters put into Puskás or the icon pack. I'll see you at the big one. Come on then. We need something big here. A Vinny, a Benzi, a Lewandowski. You name it. Anyone that's decent, I will take. A Marcos Llorente, for example. Come on then. Please, please, please. Come on, come on. Oh, you cannot write it. You genuinely, mate, you can't write this. Honestly, what the hell? I've got his totty, so I'll get him tradable and him red pick. What is this all about, man? Easy 500k. What is behind him? Come on. Oh. Javi Galan and Fekir. I mean, I can't really complain because I've got Modric. I'm going to sell all of these players and I'll see you when we've sold them all. See how much coinage we've got. Alright then, ladies and gentlemen, I was getting XP so I could get the 85x5, and look what I've just packed. It's a team of season moments from the La Liga, Spanish, right mid, Marcos bloody Llorente. Jeezy bloody peeps, man. Look, what is that look? What is that? Unfortunately, it's untradeable, but I'll take it anyway. I'll see you all when we've actually sold them all now. Come on. Alright then, we've just sold everyone, and Modric sold for 550, Gallon for 31, and Fekir for 35,000 coins. And I'm up to 2 million right now. I'm going to see you all in a minute when I'm opening my icon pack. Come on! We are back and we're about to open the icon pack. The last time I opened one of these, I got Foot Birthday, Lothar Matthäus. So hopefully we can get someone like him again. Also got a 585 plus and a small rare gold players pack. So we're going to be opening them first. Come on then. Come on, mate. What have you got for me here then? Nothing. You've got absolutely nothing for me. It's a board. English centre mid. Jordan bloody Henderson. Jesus Christ. Oh, Mavropanos. Yeah, nice. Pack has been saved. 85 plus times 5. Come on, the lads. Come on. Give me a team of season. Please, please, please. Team of season. I should have took Navas. I should have took Navas. Thomas Muller. Should have took Navas, man. Jesus Christ. That's a tough pill to swallow, that is. Onto the icon pack. Alright then, we're going to see what type of card it is. So, a prime team of the year, foot birthday or trophy titan. And then, titan? What the fuck is that? And then we're going to roulette it. Come on then. Let's see what kind it is. Come on. It's a team of the year. It's team of the year. Skip, 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 skip. Roulette it, roulette it. Oh my god. Could be Hullet. It literally could be Hullet. Oh my god. Ooh, you know. Come on then. First off, Serbia. Have I got Nemanja Vidic? No. All right. Oh my god. I can't even remember who's got one. I'm having to look on my phone. Hang on. France is pretty dreadful. Petit or Makalele. Have I got any of them? No. I've got to go for England now. Come on. Have I got Ashley Cole or David Beckham? Anyone else got one? No. Come on then. Ashley Cole or David Beckham. No, it's neither of them. It's neither of them either. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm just going to go for Brazil. Have I got Ronaldinho? No. Italy. I just know for a fact I've got Nesta. Pirlo. Again. I've had him twice now. Jesus tonight, man. Just make sure it's no one else. That is absolutely dreadful. I don't care. I'm never going to use him, am I? So... yep, it is Pirlo. Great. Just what you want to see, isn't it?
Absolutely fucking not.
Right then, ladies and gentlemen, we're about to get into some of the Liga Cup. But first of all, we've got to say goodbye to an absolute club legend, team of the year, Luka Modric. 700 games, 150 goals, and basically 300 assists. I can still remember the day that I got him.
Modric! Come on! Come on! Team of the year, Modric! Oh my god, I fucking skipped it!
Absolute pandemonium it was, and I just love him. I love him so much, but unfortunately, we've got a better version. It's a new dawn, it's a new day in this club, and he's going into Ferenc Puskás. Luka Modric, thank you for everything, but it's time to say goodbye. Someone chopping up onions or what, man? Mega pack, here we go. Team of the season out of this. Or not. Walk out, though. And it's a German. It's a Cam. And it's Thomas Muller. Nice. Alright then, ladies and gentlemen. Here's the team that we're using for the One League Cup. We've got Thibaut, Molina, Araujo, Foyth and Alba. The new and improved Luka Modric and Llorente in midfield. Fekir up in the Cam. He's only playing the Cam in game as well. Chukwueze on the wing with Depay. And then Benzi up front on himself. I'll see you in game number one. Wow. What are those red picks, man? You absolute jammy malacca. Give him the ball and he'll score every time. Oh, Fekir. That is delightful, man. Si, senor. Give the ball to Nabil and he will score. He scores goals, goals, goals. Ding, 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 ding. Go on, then. Here we go. Nabil. Round the goalie. Your boldy locks. 2-0. Easy as you like. He scores goals, goals, goals. Nabil does. Come on then, Marcos is through. Can he make it three? Yes, he bloody can. Is it time for you to go, mate? I think it is. Clearly you disagree because you're a gimp. Go on, ball roll. Easy. Oh my god, Araujo just makes it too easy. And it's 4-0 just like that. Thunder cunts at home, 4-0. And he's finally leaving. I'll be seeing you all next time, mate. Peace, love, techers to this kid and to you lot.
Oh, Darwin Nunez. Where have you gone? Liverpool's winning and I need a Cody Gakpo. So tell me, Salah, when you're gonna win the league? I'm getting Van Dijk and I need to be with my Reds. And if you bring with Henderson, he can score. Talk about Darwin scoring hat-tricks. This could be the end of Man United, so why don't we go to the FA Cup game. Let's go to the FA Cup.